This is what you need to do, bro. If you ain't out here showing love and unlimited gratitude, I'm not messing with you, man.
Hey, thank you. Thank you for this opportunity.
Come on, man. I appreciate your existence, bro.
Hey, I'm Slug, Mr. Show Love and Unlimited Gratitude, and I'm here today with my brother, Billionaire PA. We out here in South Africa. Beautiful backdrop.
Beautiful. I'm so hyped, man. This man finna bless me with a shirt.
I just want to pass this shirt along to my brother and say, this is one on us for you, because we appreciate everything you do.
Hey, man, I'm going to do it the right way. Shout out to Motivation. This is my homegirl in St. Louis. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know, man, I have my own clothing brand, but y'all always see, when you don't got no ego, man, don't let your ego keep you broke. And what that means is you got to show love and unlimited gratitude to other people, and that's the definition of wealth. That's the true definition of wealth, when you can, you know, a rich mindset would just want to make money for self. A wealthy mindset understands that the first two letters in the word wealthy spells we. So the S stands for show. The L stands for show love, unlimited gratitude. Just tap in with that good energy, man. The brother ain't got to give me no money for this. He ain't got to give me no attention, no fame, or nothing. The brother could be out here robbing, stealing, any other thing, man, but the bro out here pushing a positive message. So I'm going to encourage every single individual, don't just comment on the video talking about, oh, I love what you do. Hey, hit the receipt book. Pay for a shirt, man. Tap in and show love, unlimited gratitude, baby. I'm finna speak my dreams into existence, bro. I'm done, bro. I'm so excited right now.
Appreciate that, family. Please go over to Slugware, at Slugware on Instagram, www.shopthestoop.com for your Slugware. And if you really want to know the true definition of it, slugs are epitomized as being lazy and inactive. That's how society views us, us millennials and Generation Z, that want to make money off our mind instead of labor and committing our time to it. So if you support the message, please tap in.
Wealthy, send a video to Oprah.
Yeah.
From Africa.
Huh?
South Africa, thank you for hosting us. We can add it.
Oh, leave that in there. We want your voice in there too. Shout out to South Africa.
Shout out to
please, y'all.
Africa, the building.
I always wanted to come to South Africa and just show unlimited love and gratitude and just hit that jiggy jiggy, heavy heavy, tap into this love, get your wealth. We out here speaking dreams into existence. Show unlimited love and gratitude. I'm out here living dreams, man. When you have a mind like this, man, you can. The power of your mindset. If people really knew the power, which you could spread, do, man.
Don't ever be afraid to open your mouth.
Show love, man. Show real love, like genuine love, man. You know how far this world could go if the world really treated every month like it was Valentine's Day. But y'all wait on the government to tell y'all just to buy a heart and a few cards on one day out the month.
And thanks to this, man.
Come on, man.
Every day, every month.
Your birthday,
I have a
bro.
Birthday. You
happy
understand
birthday,
what I'm saying?
Bro.
You know
happy
what I'm saying?
Birthday, man.
Every month I have
show
a birthday.
Show love, unlimited gratitude.
Every
everybody
month I have
get
a birthday.
Up.
I appreciate myself.
Hey, I'm like,
I can't do nothing for nobody else until I do it for myself, yo. This man changing lives. Please tap in. Billionaire PA. Thank you, sir.
Hey, bro, you get a birthday. You get a birthday. You get a birthday.
Everybody
get a birthday.
Cut. Hey, bro, I couldn't ask you that, man. I couldn't ask you, man.